throw the box. Reprogrammed in a time as Bob Squad skips to the side, shoots their low. Red Alliance fires and scores.
The big match number 11.
Red Alliance fires and scores. We come out of autonomous with the Red Alliance ahead by just 2, 42-40, with 130 seconds left to go in the match. Bob Squad lights up. They shoot a little high. Children of the Swamp also shoots. They're high. Their partners, 254. Cheesy Boots, new score for the
111 Newton Championship on Friday.
Another shot at goal is good by the Poops.
29th of April, 2016.
Searching for bowl.
Rev has got 229.
Also the bridge to the fence.
179 for Children of the Swamp.
Score those 90
254.
5172 fires up there.
Cheesy
story
Poops
for the Blue Alliance. The Gators from Minnesota are helped out now by the Bomb Squad, who also scored the
blue. 2-0-3-5.
It's 2-29. Division by zero. Trying to throw off the aim of the Blue Alliance. Bomb Squad just misses. Red Alliance in the center, looking for some holders to take off the fling of the tower. Division by zero, still trying to keep up the defense. Pushes 51-72 out of the way. Now interferes with Bomb Squad a little
bit.
Referee's just called a penalty over here.
I think
it was on
51-72 was over the batter.
51-72 fired on goal and scored. Bomb Squad underneath loses the boulder. Across the way. The Poops score. Jumped back across to the middle looking for a boulder. 41 seconds left to go in qualification match 111 here on Duke.
Red
Alliance is ahead 112-92.
And 51-72.
That 20 points can be easily made up though. There's still plenty of time for the Blue Alliance to come back. Red Alliance fires, scores again. And the Red Tower has been breached. Correction, has been damaged. We're now down to 16 seconds left to go in the match.
Strength of three.
25 points now separate the teams. Here comes the Blue Alliance back. Grappling hook is up 51-72. There go the Poops up. Cheesy Poops have scaled the tower. Here comes 179. Children of the Swamp, they're looking off their up. And at the buzzer, we're going to find out whether or not the Bomb Squad made it. Stand by for the final score. On the Red Alliance, Cheesy Poops move up to position three.